Merry Christmas, Mom.
It's always nice to receive gifts from my children. Sleep well, kids. What's that? Who are you? No, let me go. My children, I hope they're okay. I don't know who kidnapped me or why, but I need to get back to my kids.
It looks like we got caught in a snowstorm. I'm sorry for taking you away so suddenly. I'm Junior, your nephew. My parents, Wendy and Peter, died when I was a child. You're my last hope. My mother once said that you're the only person in your world who knows about Christmasland. So I decided to ask you for help. I have a letter my mom never had a chance to send that proves what I'm saying. Here, take it. My parents loved Christmasland so much. And now it's been taken over by a winter curse that fills people with anger and makes them aggressive. We need my Pixie's flying powder to save Christmasland. But I lost her in the snowstorm. Please, help me find her. I'm sure she's hiding in my bag as usual.
Thank you.
I'm so cold. Please, give me some food. The blizzard's taken a lot out of me. Oh, that's yummy. Thanks for warming me up and feeding me. Now, can you please get me back to Junior? He's my best friend.
There you are! I was worried about you. But now, we need some of your magic powder. What? No powder? That's not good. Oh no! The curse has reached me! Catch Pixie! She's the only one who can remove the curse. Please hurry!
Again, you're Junior's friend, which makes you mine too. So, I'll share the secret of my magic with you. The winter curse makes people forget their good deeds and become aggressive. But if you bring me something important to them, I can restore their memories to make them kind again. Junior's most important possession is his father's hat. He's kept it with him ever since he lost his parents. Bring it to me so we can remove the curse from him. I've enchanted the hat. When you give it back to Junior, it'll return his good memories and break the curse on him.
I'm Peter Jr., the son of Peter Pan and Wendy. I was born and raised in Christmasland. My parents died in a shipwreck when I was a baby, so Fairy Belle, my dad's friend, decided to raise me as her son. And I spent all my time helping the residents of Christmasland. But then the winter curse came. I risked everything by going to reality to find my mother's sister. You saved me. Thank you. I was so angry, but then I started remembering my good deeds. And my mind was restored. The magic worked. Now you see how the curse works. It's affected most of the people who live in my world. I hope the curse hasn't managed to overtake the Fairy Queen Belle. She's the most powerful fairy in Christmasland, and I know she could help us. The path to her castle lies across the river, but unfortunately, my boat is broken. We have to find a way to get to my house. I have everything I need to fix my boat there. Here you go. This might come in handy. Oh, the lift fell! How do we get to the house now? The lift can't go up without new gears. Let's find some. This diary belonged to my friend John. There's a secret niche in it that's covered with invisible runes. You can only see them with a special lens. The lift can't go up without new gears. Let's find some.
The lift works. Come on up.
It looks like someone broke the door lock. So let's climb through the window. Someone's broken the door lock. I'll climb through the window. Stay here, and I'll open the door from the inside. Wait. Who's here?
On. Why are there two of you?
Hey, he attacked me. He's not real.
Don't lie. He's just copied me. Look closely at the differences and you'll see that he's only a double.
You on the right. You're a double.
Of course I am. I'm nothing like this coward. Now, I'm off to visit your pirate friend.
That was my shadow. Yes, it's alive. Just like my dad's was. We had a fight and it disowned me. The pirate the shadow mentioned is my friend Every. I can't let the shadow hurt him. Let's get the nautical map I have in the table. I marked the last place the ship docked on it. The map must be in the table. Look here. Shadow destroyed the tokens that opened the table, but I have others. Help me find them.
Thank you. Thank you, madam. I'm Rudolph, Junior's friend. His shadow attacked me. You're new here, so I'll explain everything. Junior had always dreamed of winter, but Belle refused to conjure it because of the danger it posed to the townspeople. So, he stole her magic wand, but he was afraid to use the spell. The shadow was angry and disappointed by his cowardice. It used the wand to detach itself from Junior and create eternal winter in Christmasland. Breaking the wand in the process. Now the shadow is wreaking chaos, and the curse is destroying our world. You're an excellent listener. Please, take this as a sign of my gratitude to you for helping me. Thank you, madam.
Great! You found the map. Give it to me, and I'll figure out where we're going next. So, we need to get back to the bridge, take the boat that's there, and sail across the strait to Mermaid's Lagoon. That's where we'll find my pirate friend. I'm sure he can help us catch the shadow and break the curse. I just hope the shadow won't hurt him. Come on! Thanks for helping me navigate. I've only ever flown here before, but I see that we're already close.
It's a blizzard! Hold on!
Oh, we're here.
Shadow's attacking a mermaid! We need to save her!
The shadow's running away. At least now we can check on the mermaid.
Please, get this net off me! Land dwellers, enemies of the sea, come a bit closer so I can tear you apart.
Be careful. Don't get too close to her. She's already cursed, but we can still remove it from her. We need to find something important to her. I have mermaid friends, and I know that they usually hide their most valuable things in huge shells at the bottom of the sea. I saw a small opening nearby. Maybe we'll be lucky and find something of hers there.
You have to find something of the mermaids to...
Thank you.
I've enchanted the figurine. Give it back to the mermaid to return her good memories and break the curse.
You have to find something of the mermaid's to restore her memory. I'll hold her back.
My name's Flora. I'm one of the Christmasland mermaids. For a long time, I fought the pirates and hated them with all my heart. I once saw a ship sinking and wanted to help the people on it, but I only managed to save the baby. I handed him over to Queen Belle. That baby was Junior.
Years later, Junior managed to reconcile mermaids with the pirates. Together, we've defended the waters of the Christmas land and saved both sea creatures and sailors. What's happening? The curse is gone? Junior, you saved me! Thank you both. This curse was terrible. I was furious. But now I remember who I am. If you want to reach the pirate ship, we'll help you. Thanks again. Now it's our turn to help you. Have a seat. We'll help you get to the ship.
Wow. I really appreciate this mode of transportation. There's a note in the bottle. It could be a message from Every. I don't see him anywhere. Let's read it. Can you help me open the bottle? It looks like the shadow beat us here, and locked Every in the hold. We need to find the keys to the hatch. I remember that they're usually kept in the captain's cabin. Let's see how to get there.
Hey, I see something inside, but I don't see the keys we need.
An octopus has the hatch keys. He's alone in the cabin. Maybe we can use the cannon to blast the broken door and scare the octopus. Okay, now let's aim the cannon at the cabin door. We can use the petard to scare it.
We just need to put it under its tentacles. The octopus dropped the keys into the aquarium.
Oh no! There are electric eels inside, so we can't just take the keys. Let's look for something to help us. Great! You've got the keys. Now let's get back to the hatch and open it.
Hello? Is anyone there? We'll help get you from the...
What? Don't touch her!
Junior doesn't know how to have fun at all. Not like I do. I've gone ahead and left a present for you in the hold.
Amelia, and I'm looking for my grandfather. He was a pirate captain. I was looking through his things when that crocodile appeared. I'm worried that a curse took my grandfather. Please help me find him. If we find his bag, we might get a clue about where he's gone. I just found a token from it.
Thank you.
Junior! Help!
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I thought I was going to freeze to death. I need a few minutes to recover.
Don't worry, I'll stay here and take care of Junior. He needs to warm up. Could you make some hot tea for him? I found the key to the cabin. You should find what you need in there.
Thanks. I feel so much better. I should be able to help you search for the captain now.
Can you take another look at the cabin while I look around? Here's the key to my grandpa's closet.
So, my victims are willing to walk right into my hands, eh?
What's wrong with him? He was never this aggressive. The curse must have taken him after all.
I think the only way to get him back is to find something meaningful to him. Like the wooden swords he made for the boys to play with.
The sword should be somewhere in the cabin. The sword should be here somewhere.
I've enchanted the swords. Give it back to Every to return his good memories and break the curse.
My name is Every, captain of this ship. I was a ruthless seawolf my entire life. My granddaughter is the only person I was ever kind to. That is, until I met Junior and the Lost Boys. Amelia felt sorry for the boys and asked me to save them from Hook. So, together, we drove him and his henchmen away from the island. Soon I grew fond of the boys, and my life changed. We began to do good deeds together. Junior and the other boys were like sons to me. It's so good to feel like myself again. Thank you. We're safe for now, but only Queen Belle can stop the curse. You must hurry to her castle. The sea has become restless with the arrival of winter. The ship would never make it to the castle, but I can take you to the village. The locals will tell you the way to the castle from there.
Thank you. Junior? Is that you? I thought you were from the north side. After the Shadow fought with the villagers, the people were divided into two camps. There's a lot of hostility on both sides, so I thought I was in trouble. Sorry, my name is Tiger Fang. If you are looking for Bella's castle, our leader Lily can help you. I can take you to her. We'll have to find another way. The route I know has been swept away. My brother should have the locations written down. We just need to go inside.
I'm looking for the toys.
My brother always kept his letters and papers. I'm sure we'll find something useful in his notes. We just need to find his box. Let's search the house together. It must be here somewhere. Now that we know where to find Lily, we can head out. Tie the bungee to a tree branch so we can get across the river.
strangers in my territory? You need to learn who the boss is here.
Oh, no. Lily has fallen victim to the winter curse. There's only one way to remove it. Help her remember her good deeds. Nothing will help her regain memory better than a music box. We made it with our own hands as a Christmas gift. Why don't you look for it here, while Junior and I search in the house?
It could be dangerous right now.
Thank you.
It could be dangerous right now.
I've enchanted the music box. Give it back to the lily to return her good memories and break the curse.
I am Lily, the leader of our people. Our tribe has long lived here, away from everyone else. We avoided contact with others, including the missing children. Hook decided to seize our territory, but Junior discovered his plan and warned me. The boy saved the whole village. From that day on, we've been good friends. Junior and the boys are like brothers to me. My people and I swear to always help those in need. Oh, boys, I'm sorry. How could I forget about you? Thank you for freeing me from the curse. Of course I will show you the way to Bell's castle. Now that you know where to find Belle, you must get to the castle as soon as possible. The weather is getting worse. You won't make it on foot, so you'll need some transport. Take this. It should help you.
We must find the key. No! We're too late! The Winter Curse has reached Belle. She's too dangerous to meddle with now. We need sleeping powder to knock her out until we figure out how to get her back. It's worth searching the balcony. Belle always kept her magical artifacts there. Let's see what we can use. I'll stay here to watch the door.
Hurry! She could be here at any moment.
Finally. I've been waiting for you. Now, get ready to turn into snow dust!
I'm so sorry I couldn't prevent this. But I'll do whatever it takes to get Bell back. And I know just what to do. I've worn this locket since I was a baby. It's the same as hers. It was a gift from Bell for my first birthday. It's not just jewelry. It's a symbol of our connection. So I'm sure it's just as important to her as it is to me. Apparently, the Shadow stole Bell's locket. But if she sees it, she will remember everything. I think the Shadow went to the main square to destroy the decorations and ruin the holiday. Let's catch up to it. Hurry! This is no time to hang around! Thank you.
I've enchanted the medallion. Give it back to the bell to return her good memories and break the curse.
I am Belle, the fairy queen of Christmasland. Once upon a time, I didn't care about anything but myself. My reign was one of vanity. Everything changed when Junior appeared. For a long time, I was angry with Peter for going to the world of people. In the end, it ruined him, but I forgot all of that when I took this little boy in my arms. Junior brought out my best qualities. He gave me strength and inspiration to lead a new life. I know I can save Christmas Land and make it happy once again. I'm glad it's finally over. Junior, I'm so happy that you're all right. But we need to stop the shadow. We must take its magic wand and finally bring order to Christmas Land. We need to catch the shadow as soon as possible. Please, help me. I can't do it alone. I'm afraid the magic wand is beyond repair. It may be our only way to fix everything. We must return the Christmas joy to all the people of the city. But I may have another idea. The Christmas tree is the main symbol of Christmas. Perhaps it can dispel the curse. Let's go to the main square to decorate it and bring a little Christmas magic to the city.
Thank you, Auntie. You saved the kingdom. I'm sorry to say goodbye, but I can't go with you. Christmas Land is my home, and my place is here. But please know that it is always open to you and your children.
I'm so happy. This is exactly how Christmas should be. The people of Christmas Land deserve real joy. Let all of their wishes come true. Oh, my dears, I've missed you. This will be our best Christmas ever.